نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. أما بعد، أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الصلاة ونسقي ومحياي ومماتي لله رب العالمين. لله رب العالمين. قال رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري. قال العقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. Respected teachers, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Allah said in the glorious Quran in chapter number 6, verse number 162, Inna salati wa nusuki mahyaya wa mamati lillahi rabbil alameen. Surely my prayer, my sacrifice, my life and my death are all for Allah, sustainer of the world. And I want to strive hard to lead my life in the light teachings of the Quran and Sunnah. Inshallah, with a strong sense of purpose, patience, jihad and Allah's help, I will learn and practice Islam in all walks of life. When I grow up, I would like to be a teacher. I will teach in the Islamic International College of Journalism and in the Islamic International College of Dawah and Comparative Religion. My role model is Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anhu, who is known as the scholar of scholars. She had the knowledge of science, math, literature and other subjects. She was such an intelligent and a practicing Muslim. My short-term goals are to understand and practice the Quran, to excel in character and behavior, three, to have mastery over English language, four, to have mastery over Arabic language, five, to be a good student and a good daughter, six, to study the life of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and of Hazrat Aisha radhiyallahu anhu, seven, to excel in taekwondo and swimming, eight, to spread the word of Allah through Islah and Dawah, 9, to fast in the month of Ramadan, 10, to come very close to Allah. My long-term goal, the mission of my life is to seek Allah's pleasure and to attain Jannah. In conclusion, the mission of my life is as Allah says in chapter number 6, verse number 162, Inna salati wa nusuki wa mahyaya wa mamati lillahi rabbil alameen. Surely, my prayer, my sacrifice, my life and my death are all for Allah, sustainer of the world. May Allah help me to spend every day, every hour, every minute, every second of my life for Islam. Inshallah, I will live and die for Allah. I want a place in paradise. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.